So hello everyone, this is Anisa, your social dentist, back again with the Sunday Tidbit series. And in this series, we are going to be talking a bit more about Instagram. So in today's Sunday Tidbit, I'm going to be talking about my top tips to increase your Instagram reach. Now, these social media platforms, especially Instagram, they keep coming with a lot of changes in the algorithms, and most of the social media platforms, they work on the principle that they want you to be on their particular platform for the longest time. So the way the algorithm works is that the post that you have interacted with are the kind of posts that you're most likely to be seeing in your feed, as well as the ads that you have interacted with. Okay, also, what is the relationship with those posts? So if you have been continuously commenting, liking, sharing a particular person's post in your newsfeed, there is a high chance that the algorithm will show you more of that person's post. Also, if you have been having a long-term association or relationship with that particular account, then Instagram will push that post in your feed. Also, the type of content itself, if the Instagram algorithm thinks that that particular piece of content is a popular piece of content, or is adding a lot of value and is getting a lot of engagement in the first 24 hours, then Instagram itself will push that content. The algorithm will push that content to be seen to more people, and it will be shown probably in your feed as well. So these are the few things in which the algorithm favors about whether you will particularly see a particular post or no. Okay, so now let's see the top four tips actually to be able to increase your or improve your reach on Instagram. So the way you hack the algorithm is that when Instagram releases any new feature, they want the users and the audience to use that feature. So try to use the full range of Instagram, whatever Instagram gives you. So that includes Instagram Live, it includes Instagram IGTV, it includes Instagram Stories, it includes Instagram Post, Instagram Highlights, Instagram Carousels, and of course the one which is having maximum leverage at the moment, and that is Instagram Reels. So the Reels at the moment is getting a lot of reach because the algorithm is favoring more of Reel content. Short bite-sized videos which are 15 to 30 seconds. If you don't know what is a Reel, so it's basically a short 15 to 30 second video which does not disappear after 24 hours, unlike a story, and it remains in your feed. So try to use a lot of Instagram Reels. Also, certain features which are inbuilt in Instagram, like allow the commenting option, allow the sharing option. In the IGTV, in the captions, there is an option where you can allow the sharing of the captions. Okay, that feature, put it on. Then features like enabling the mixing of Reels. So all these you will see in the advanced settings on your phone. So if you enable these features, as in you switch these features on, there is a high chance that the reach of your Reel or particular post will be high, because if someone wants to say remix that Reel and the feature is not on, they won't be able to do it. So you want to make sure that you are enabling or allowing more and more people to be able to reach you, to be able to share your stuff on their stories, as well as to be able to tag you. So keep all the features like tagging, remixing of the Reels, sharing of your stories, etc. on, so that you use the maximum features of Instagram. Also, another very good way of increasing your Instagram reach is to regularly mentioning people in your stories. If you like a piece of content, if you like a piece of post, then make sure that you actually reach out by giving a shout out to that person that you know you like the post. And likewise, if someone tags you, you can reshare that piece of content. Also, user generated content. So when somebody is tagging a particular business or talk something about your business and is, you know, using that particular mention in his or her post, then that is basically called as user generated content. And make sure that you leverage that as well. Okay, so also sometimes you can use a dedicated hashtag for some campaign which you're doing. So for example, if you're doing an Instagram giveaway campaign, then you would want to you know, have a dedicated hashtag which people can use, and you know, they can, when they post that particular giveaway, when they tag that person, they use that dedicated hashtag. So that also improves your reach. Also, of course, as I always say, like in anything related to marketing or social media, out of sight is out of mind. And so you want to be consistent. Now, consistency does not mean that you are full day on the app and continuously posting and making reels. Decide what works for you and then stick to that frequency. Okay, and it's perfectly fine to be able to be posting twice or thrice a week only, but make sure that you have high quality content, highly engaging content, and you are following that consistent engagement pattern, consistent post pattern. So if it's like thrice a week, then you stick to thrice a week and make sure that you give high quality content. You can even post daily on Instagram if you can do that. Otherwise, alternate day is good enough. Also, try to be on stories every single day, even if you can't post every day, because making a story hardly takes few seconds, and stories will give you a lot of engagement and reach with your audience. So hope you like this Sunday tidbit. Just to recap, how do you increase your reach on Instagram? The first and most important thing is to use the full range of Instagram features, including Instagram Reels, which Instagram at the moment is pushing. To use all the to keep all those things on, like sharing your post, being able to remix the reels and all of that. Then tagging people, mentioning people, and giving shout outs to people. That's number three. And number four is, of course, maintain a posting consistency. So I hope you enjoyed these four important tidbits, tips to actually increase your engagement and increase followers on Instagram, because this is one of the most commonly asked questions in all my content creation and in all my social media webinars and classes. And so I thought to make a quick Sunday tidbit on this video. Hope you like these tips about increasing your reach on Instagram. And I will see you next Sunday into another Sunday tidbit. Until then, keep at your game, keep chasing your crazy dreams, and most importantly, keep taking action. This is Anisa, your social dentist, signing off. Thank you for watching. We're gonna-